So there were multiple examples as we have written it here. There are multiple combinations. We can use cameras which are vulnerable, which are not secured. We can even get password of .txt file and lot many other things we can perform. So this is the link from where you can get lot of Google docking operators and how to use it. That is Google Hacking Database. You can just find it out what all operators are there in the last year, what all Google docking has been used by the attackers to get the information. Now the next part is the built web. Now this built web is basically one website which was being meant with a very nice objective. This is also being said as web technology information profiler tool, and the major objective of this built web is to make these designers, developers, researchers know about the technologies which are being used by other websites. So even if I am a new developer and want to see that what all organizations, the bigger organizations, are using the technologies for developing their website or designing their website, then this is the best website which helps me to do that. It provides me the information about that particular website. Now the hackers are also using this particular website for getting the information about any of the targets. Now if I use this particular website, so here we have a link as builtwith.com. Now when I open this particular website builtwith.com, it will ask me about the website, in what website I want to search for, and what all keywords I can put it here, the technology name I can put it here. For example, let's put it cdag.in. Now when I want to know about CDAG website, what all frameworks it is using, what all Google Analytics it has, what all operating system it is using, and lot many other information about this particular website. So similar way, hackers are also doing the same thing. They are actually trying to pass on the website name here, the keyword here, and then try to click on this lookup button. Now when we are passing it on, it is going to provide me the information in these various number of tabs. So if you can see here, we have technology profile, we have detailed technology profile, we have metadata profile, relationship profile, and redirect profile. Now this is one of the important websites for hackers which gets the information about any of the websites. If I talk about technology profile, it gives me the detailed information about all the Google Analytics which is being used by this particular target, what all frameworks it is being using, where it has been seen, what are the operating systems it is being using. Maybe sometimes it also provides the version of that particular server, frameworks and all. So if I click on detailed technology profile, it gives me the complete details about that particular technology, when it has been used and till what date it has seen onto the net. So see, this is a framework which it is telling me that this particular website is using. This is framework, these are the JavaScript libraries and all those things. And when I'm clicking on detailed technology, it is telling me a little bit information about first detection and last detection. Even these are all the links also. When you click on these, you'll be getting more details about this. So this is basically telling you about that particular organization information. And this helps the attackers to gather the information about any of the targets. Even here you can see that first, that the date when it has been detected and last when it has been seen, it is telling you all. And as I told, these are nothing but the links. You can click on this and you can get more data out of it. Even it has also one important feature that it is providing you the multiple subdomains as well. What all subdomains has been registered with this particular target. So all the target subdomains are also being mentioned here, along with your email hosting providers, SSL certificates, what all web servers it is using, where it has been detected, what are the operating systems and servers it has, and lot many other information. So you scroll down and you'll be getting lot of information about the target which you have selected and which you have identified from built web. So relationship profile also provides you the tag history with the ID part, the connected website which is going to provide you here. Maybe you can see the next slide. So here, what all connected websites are there with this particular target. So that also you can get a link out of it. And finally, you can find it out that this is the operating system, these are the frameworks, these are the analytics, these are the operating systems, SSL, all that information is being collected. So hackers are trying to get these information from different sources and then tries to collect it and prepare a network map for that. The next tool which is helpful to get the information of any of the websites is NetGraph. Again, this is a beautiful website which provides you complete information about the sites which you visit and also provides the protection from various types of phishing and malicious JavaScript type of content. Now, this can be worked as an extension. This can be seen as an independent website. So even by opening Google, you can simply open, write it down, NetGraph. It will simply allow you to even attach it as a browser extension, or it will also allow you to open it and then you can search it out for any of the website by providing the name of that website to NetGraph.